Piss off, son of the world. Like, subscribe, comment, watch the motherfucking video. We got more of the comic book characters that I've created. Now it's the role of the villains. And my favorite, and the very best villain is the very first one on the screen, I guess because I uploaded first. Go figure. And this was actually inspired by the Joker. And I mean, after I saw The Dark Knight in the movie theater, this was what, 2009, I think? Like around college, first year of college. Because that's when I went to that party and got fucked up with the Jungle Juice. They wrote dicks on my face and my legs and my arms. I woke up the next morning, I fucking all hell broke loose. That was one of the things of the origin of mystery. So I wanted to make Origin a Joker. And we started up making a movie in real life and all that with a camera that I had back then, but somebody stole it or something. And don't let strangers in your house when you're having a party, because that's what happens. Your camera gets stolen. That was like, 2009? Yeah, that was a lot ago. Anyway. We had a fucking preview, whatever it's called, for the movie, and it got taken off YouTube because I made it on this place, onetruemedia.com. If you look it up now, it'll take you to some other thing. And they said, okay, we got bought by somebody else, so you gotta change something. You gotta save your videos or whatever, or do this, do that, whatever, in this amount of time. And I saw this shit like 2 years later because I haven't been on One True Media for like a couple of years. And I'm like, what the fuck? You deleted my videos, so I threatened to sue their motherfucking asses. They deleted my videos. I did not respond to their email message. They should have sent me more emails. They should have done something. Anyway, in the origin story, I had him as a track star. Like me, based on me, as a track star. You know, and if I make a character based on myself, I call him Jack. So his name is Jack. Because my name's Joe, so I call him Jack. Batman, Jack Napier, but